a group of about 100 people comprising DAP ADUNS and MP, PKR members, NGOs and supporters gathered outside the MACC building at Jalan Sultan Ahmad Shah, Penang. Many of them were clad in black to mourn the mysterious death of Teo Beng Hock, who died yesterday. The MACC main gate was closed. Protesters stood outside the building in the sweltering hot sun around 11:30 a.m.
Sekejap. Saudara dan saudari sekalian, pagi ini kita berasa amat sedih dan terkejut atas kematian tersebut, Teo Beng Huat, saudara Teo Beng Huat, dan kita menuntut MACC memberikan penjelasan terhadap apa yang berlaku terhadap kematiannya. Kita berasa amat marah. Dan secara spontaneous kita berhimpun di sini untuk menunjukkan kemarahan kita terhadap apa yang insiden yang berlaku. Siasatan MACC perlu memberikan orang awam satu penjelasan apa yang berlaku. Kita menuntut keadilan, kita menuntut satu penjelasan yang sepenuhnya. Kenapa Q Toyo tidak disiasat? Dan kenapa begitu berlaku berlaku? Ini satu selective persecution, satu cara siasatan yang tidak adil. Kita
I'll just read my statement which I wrote in tears this morning. Like everyone else in the DAP family and the wider Malaysian society, I'm still grieving over the killing of Teo Beng Hock, aide to Selangor Exco Annyeong Hen Wah. What happened on 16th of July 2009 at the Malaysian MACC Selangor headquarters in Shah Alam is the most tragic day in DAP's 43 years of history. Indeed, one of the saddest days for Malaysia as a nation. Most of us participate actively in DAP. Other opposition parties and NGOs do not expect personal gain and are often somewhat prepared to face some form of oppression by the Barisan National Government. Many of our leaders went through hell in the form of detention without crime. Secretary General Lim Guan Eng spent a year in jail as a prisoner of conscience for helping a young Malay girl. But this is the first time one of us has been killed.
Okay, sabar saudara-saudari, atas permintaan polis, kita beri kerjasama penuh kepada pihak polis. Kita bukan datang untuk membuat kacau, ganggu, untuk membuat apa-apa. Jadi kita hanya mengadakan satu perhimpunan secara aman dan kita mesti memberikan kerjasama penuh kepada pihak polis. Dan atas permintaan polis, saya minta supaya saudara-saudari kita bersurai secara aman.